Very nice to meet you all. Are you all having a great day? Oh, good. Me too. There is nothing better than having a great day. And to make it that little bit more exciting, we're celebrating a very special time of the year, which is... friends. I know Strawberry Shortcake is very much looking forward to meeting you all, but before we meet her, we all need to stand up because we're going to practice some dance moves. I know Strawberry Shortcake loves it when we all join in. Can everyone up the back there stand up too? Everyone's standing up. Okay, so we're going to begin by putting our hands in the air. Can we all stretch our hands up to the sky? Look at you all. Now repeat after me. A very Merry Christmas. A very Merry Christmas. Louder! Very Merry Christmas. Very Merry Christmas. Louder! Very Merry Christmas. Very Merry Christmas. One more time! A very Merry Christmas! Oh, moms and dads, let's give everyone a big round of applause. Well done! You can all sit down now. Okay, so I think we need to let Strawberry Shortcake know that we're all waiting for her. So on the count of three, we're all going to call out to Strawberry Shortcake. Are you ready? Boys and girls, are you ready? Yay! Okay, here we go. One. I know. We need to try that again, but a little bit louder this time. Here we go. Everyone up the top there too. Ready? One, two, three. Oh. Oh, I know. This time, all the moms and all the dads and everyone way out the back there. Ready? All together. I'll help you out this time. Here we go.
Yes. join us at the very best Christmas ball?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes! Great!
I can't wait to dance in my ball gown.
Oh, yes!
We'll be floating all over the ballroom floor.
La 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 la.
That was lovely, girls.
You girls look so good dancing in your gowns.
You do too.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I guess I've never been to a ball.
It's okay. We can help you prepare.
Oh, I can help with your hair.
I can help you with your dancing.
And I can make you feel like a princess.
Oh, you can do all that for me?
Sure.
Anything is possible.
Remember that anything is possible, right?
Right!
In fact, that's what I wish you all for Christmas.
Endless possibilities.
Thanks, Strawberry.
Christmas is always filled with so many wishes.
Oh, yeah.
I send you all wishes of happiness.
I send you all wishes of joy.
And I send you all wishes of friendship.
You a very happy Christmas.
person would really love as a gift.
I do?
Yeah.
Who do you need a gift for?
Firstly, there's Plum Pudding.
Okay.
So what does Plum love to do?
Dance, of course.
So maybe you need to think about something that relates to her love of dance.
Oh, all right, Strawberry. I was thinking about what type of gift I would like.
I know.
I could get Plum a new pair of ballet shoes.
Perfect. Who else?
That will make her very happy.
Thanks for your help, Strawberry.
Very welcome. Well, now that we have that sorted, I think we need to rehearse for the Christmas ball.
Good idea.
Okay, everyone, take your positions.
This is going to be so much fun.
Will you stand up and join in with us, please?
Okay, everyone, even at the top, let's stand up.
Thanks, friends. Now, when we arrive at the ball in our very pretty gowns, we'll be introduced.
Oh.
So, we must stand up straight and be confident as though we're all princesses in a castle. Very nice, everyone. Then, we need to wave to everyone else at the ball and prince like this.
I feel like a princess already.
You are a princess.
And you're all princesses.
Yes.
You're welcome. To walk like a princess, you need to be as tall as you can and walk very elegantly like this.
Oh, Strawberry, wow. You are the most beautiful princess.
Thanks, Mama. Okay, now it's your turn.
Okay.
Stand tall and walk like a princess.
Thank you.
You're still coming to the ball, right, Strawberry?
Yes, I wouldn't miss it for the world. I just want to chat with my friends here for a little longer.
Okay, Strawberry.
See you at the very best Christmas ball, girls.
I can't wait.
This is gonna be fun.
Yeah,
yeah. Now we're alone. I need to let you in on a secret, but you can't tell, okay? You see, I want to make this the most wonderful Christmas ball ever, and to make it very, very special for my friends. To do that, I'll need each and every one of you to work together with me. Who's in?
Thanks.
Oh, and I can see that some of you have some special wristbands. Did you know that those are magical? It's true. They're magical Christmas sparkling wishing stars. But I'll fill you in on that soon. I want to give my Christmas gift to Lemon and Blueberry at the Christmas ball. I know that they love all of you and that they love singing. So what better idea for a gift than to have you and I sing to them? How does that sound? Let's practice. Repeat after me. Great singing! But you can sing louder for me, please. It goes. Go! Let's sing together. Go! Then we'll sing Very Sweet Wishes of Love. Let's try. Go! Very sweet wishes of love. Good work. So it goes. Very sweet wishes of love. Together. Go! Very sweet wishes of love. Let's put it together. It goes like this. Later at the ball, we'll sing to Lemon and Blueberry, okay? Great! That will be their Christmas gift. Well, it's time for me to dress for the ball. See you soon. Bye!
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, welcome to Very Bitty City at the Very Best Christmas Ball. Please make welcome.
Next guest, Lemon.
feel like a princess.
See, dreams do come true, don't they?
Sure do.
Oh, Lemon and Blueberry,
I have a very special Christmas gift for you.
Me?
Yes. Are you ready?
Sure am.
Yes.
Oh, goody. I love gifts.
So I need you both to stand over here, turn around, and keep your eyes closed.
This sounds exciting.
Okay. So everyone who has a wristband, please turn it on and hold it up for me, please.
Oh, look at all the pretty lights.
These aren't just any lights. They are Christmas sparkling wishing stars that will help send our love to Lemon and Blueberry.
Wow.
Are you ready to sing with me?
Sing.
Okay.
Lemon and Blueberry, you can turn around slowly.
I wonder what we'll see. I'm not sure, Blueberry.
Okay. Now open your eyes. One more very special part of your gift to come.